All right, welcome back. Neall is back helping people earn achievements, and next we are working on higher dimensional learning. Read the 7 chapters of the Beginner's Guide to Dimensional Rifting scattered across Azuna. Dimensional Rifting chapters 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. The reward is an adept's guide to dimensional rifting, and I'm standing in Dalaran because 2 of these items require you to glide to their location. So I'm in Dalaran. I'm right near whatever that big building in the corner of the Violet Citadel. I'm going to head over here to the pet menagerie area, which will allow you to access the outside of the city. So there's the pet menagerie. If you haven't done the pet battles, that's where they are. If you haven't yet, Neall checks his map every time he zones into Dalaran to see which, if any, of the pet battles are up. Alright, so the 2 items that you have to fly to are located at 55648.20. That is the chapter 7, is it 55648.2 on top of the tower. 55648.2. The other one that you have to fly to, 552715. That is chapter 2, top of the tower. So we're going to try to fly to these 2 things. I have not yet attempted this. Not sure how this is going to turn out, but we're trying to try to fly 552715. One of the things they did today was nerf the kite. If you actually have the kite, I don't have the kite. I've got plenty of goblin gliders, but no kites. Looks like there's one more step down here. Jump to it before I pull out the goblin glider. Debris out there. What the heck, man? What the heck? Wish me luck. I'm trying to land on top of the tower. I hope this goes well. Goblin glider ready. Goblin glider ready. And activate. Oops. Activate. Never a scary thing to jump off of something without having your goblin glider on. So, the goblin glider lasts for 2 minutes at this rate. It says I'll be there in 43 seconds. Question is, how quickly can I fall to the earth? So here's our tower. You can see it coming into the foreground. Don't miss it now, don't miss it. Oh wait a second. Did I hit it? That. I fly over it. Dang it. What I just found out is the books can be here, but like the higher learning from the previous expansion, they may not be here. So this is the first one. This is the first spot. Second spot. Let's go look on the ground for the others while we wait for our Dalaran heart to reset. Looks like we are closest to... Oh, there's another. 1, 2, 3... 4, 5, 6. So I'm going to do... This thing's not here. Wait. Apparently you can use this portal to get up here if it's not on top of the pillars. I can't imagine if it were on top of the pillars that someone would have picked up. This portal takes you there. I guess you can't take this portal. This portal took me somewhere. Guess you have to use the flying. Alright, gonna use the whistle. Let's go check the other spots, why don't we? It's gonna take me to right here. I'm gonna take flight path to Shackle's Den. Tower, so we'll hit this one first. 68 1 110, that's chapter 1. Tom Tom is sending me to where I'm looking for right at the moment. Just run through all the things, I don't care. They don't care. Up top. I'm going to take the top. Easy to check up top. Guild invite. While I fight these guys. Not sure how I got elevated to. Sorry. Alright, so we are at the first spot. Goodness gracious. It's 29 yards this away. So it should be in this area. But I'm not seeing anything new. So, let's check the next one. 61146 3. So that's spot number two. Spot number two. Spot number three appears to be right here. And again, I'm seeing the same thing. Is there a cave below? Not a cave, just a wall. So it seems like it's going to be like in Wrath. You got to check the books. Gotta check the spawn locations every day to see if you find your books. That one's on top of a tower. So let's use our whistle. Go to the Fellblaze ingress and go north. So it seems like this will be one of those you have to look for the books on a regular basis and eventually pick up all seven and get your achievement. Not something you can do in one day, but we're showing you all seven locations and how to get there. Once you learn the path, I'm sure it gets to be routine. Just something you check every day. All right, so next up would be 58.7.14.2. I'm sorry, 14. Oh, that's a portal at 58.7.14.2. And we're going to head north from here. Take the left turn. Oop, we'll take that left turn and didn't do it. Take the left turn at Albuquerque. So there's two chests that I couldn't find. I couldn't see. One is in, this purple stuff. I'll look again, but I don't think it's here. So we want to take the portal. Oh, this is that portal thing again. I remember the portal. So you come up the stairs here. You can be in combat and take this portal. So we'll see if these guys actually want to fight, and they don't, so we'll take the portal. Cross. And look! Is that a book? It looks like a book. Beginner's Guide to Dimensional Rifting. So these are what you're looking for. Oh, why did I take the portal back? I wanted to read the book. Punk? Well, that, what the heck? I can see the book, but I can't interact with it. What the heck? Did I just, let me see here. It says read. What in the world? I can see the book, but I can't read. Is that not what we're looking for? This is chapter 4, Risks and Rewards. Maybe this isn't what we're looking for. Well, that's weird. I thought it would. I guess I was mistaken. All right. We'll keep looking. We shall keep looking. They were just teasing me, I suppose. Just teasing me. Just teasing us. I'm gonna go over here. So okay, I thought of that yesterday. So this spot 53.1 21.9. I was up here yesterday and killed the rare. And I tried to kill the bear, and the bear killed me. Just for information. So, I did kill Kaelin Paeldoon, which is weird because Kaelin Paeldoon is a demon hunter. I killed Kaelin yesterday, and I noticed that Mac the bear was sleeping over here. I tried to kill Mac, and Mac killed me. Mac on the book. He's got a wine bottle, but I don't see a book. And I see there's a cave below. I guess we could check the cave. Du-du-du. There's a cave down here. where there's a chest. More bears, they killed me. You don't want to wake the bears will kill you. Let's see, might be in the cave way. 53.1, 21.9, 60 yards. Well, yesterday I had to use invisibility. Problem with invisibility is waking up on top of a bear. Coming invisible on top of a bear, that might be bad. So if it's in the bear cave, it's not here right now. You definitely do not want to disturb the bears. They have 10 million health. There is also a chest in the back. That's what I was here for yesterday. They tell me you can walk between them and not disturb them. Either way, it does not appear we have a book here. What do we have to the left? We've got we've got the one over here in Shadow's Terrace. Our whistle's off cooldown. We could use our whistle. Let's take the path. I'm gonna go back to Dalaran and fly off the top, see if we can find the other one. So this will be six of the seven spots. We've not been lucky in finding any of these. Fantastical. Now, I think down here is a PvP area. That's where my boy, the gator was yesterday with the bacon eater. You want to be careful maybe getting to this spot. You might be running through a PvP area to get there. Nobody wants to do that. You can avoid it. Is there a path down this way? And it looks like it's right on top of that rock, which is where I was getting my bacon yesterday. I think just over there is PvP. Yeah. So this guy was on world quest yesterday. I do not see a book. I don't see one down below us either. So we're going to use our Dalaran Hearthstone and check out our last spot, which is on top of that the tower. And finish out our daily check for the Higher Dimensional Learning. Higher Dimensional Learning Achievement. 0 luck so far. It seemed to me if we were going to find one, we'd find one on top of a tower that no one else could get to. Tower 55.6.48.2. Open up the bags. We're ready to pop the goblin glider. And 55 seconds. Tower here. So I just want to circle. Bring her down for a perfect landing. I wonder, is it on the top or on the crack inside the dome? There's a portal again. Doesn't appear anything on top. See a portal. But I don't see anything that looks like a book. No book. So I think this was the 7th spot. See where the portal takes us. Just puts us outside on the ground. Interesting, interesting, interesting. All right, so higher dimensional learning, much like its cousin, in Northrend, higher learning, the books that you need to read spawn in various locations around Azuna. We ran over all 7 of them. They spawn very much like they did back in Northrend. They're not up every time you check, so you need to check them from time to time, and when you're near them, and when you collect all 7, you get higher dimensional learning. That's the way it's done. Thanks again to our patrons. They make this possible. Regnav, Azuki, Neall, Adafliz, Intendum, Mava, Carl, Lucky D, Infinitron, Shigan, Pantheria, Equin, Suchi, Marasha, Petsy, the Beer Guy, Lean Beef, Tokonati, Dwarfy, Azurea, Mesa, J, Divide, Mystical, Zelo, Kalai. They went to patreon.com, the Neals. They signed up. They're helping you help other people earn more achievements around the World of Warcraft. You can do the same. Thanks to those guys. We'll be back soon with more achievements.